Welcome to an epic battle of body combat instructors. Just kidding, that was over dramatized. I do have several very talented body combat instructors today, and we are gonna get fitter, stronger, healthier by the end of this hour. So grab a sweat rag or a glitter rag, whatever you wanna call it, a water bottle. And if you've never done body combat before, it is so much fun. It is real mixed martial arts training put together for an hour of awesome, amazing cardio. We're gonna do some boxing. We're gonna do some Muay Thai. We're gonna do some Taekwondo. We're gonna do some karate, and we're even gonna do a little bit of the Brazilian capoeira. So, if you're ready, grab a water bottle and let's get started. So starting off, set stance, which simply means, let's see if that's too loud, which simply means your right side is forward. You're gonna lift your back heel up off the floor, square your shoulders, square your hips, give me a nice easy jab and cross. Jab, cross, jab, cross. So right from the get-go, I want you to loosen your shoulders. Double jab, cross. Jab, jab, cross. Tighten the tummy. And we're just loosening up the upper body. All right, jab, cross only. Jab, cross. So nice deep breaths. Cleansing breaths. Combo number one. Jab cross for four, and then a double jab cross. Four, three, two, one, jab, jab, cross. Four, three, two, one, jab, jab, cross. Hand comes right back by the face, and elbows stay in tight. So in karate, we like to make little ch-ch-ch noises, which simply helps us to exhale as we kick and punch. Nice, double up, switch, double up. So uppercut means you are aiming for your own shin, elbow at 90 degrees, and you're using your core and your hips. All right, four quick uppers, stand tall, hooks up top. Four, three, two, one, hook, hook, four. Up, and up. Low, and then high. Nice, keep it going. Four, three, two, one, up, and up. So tighten up the core, that is where all the power comes from, not the back. I shuffle forward, give me a back arm cross. Shuffle back front arm hook. Uno, dos, tres, cross. Uno, dos, tres, hook. 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 All right, combo number one, jab cross for four. Double jab and cross. Four, three, two, one, jab, jab, cross. Four, three, two, one, cross. So the front arm is always a quick tester, and then the back arm is where all your power comes from. As you start to get warm, can you add a little more power and a little more speed? Cool. Switch. Exact same thing, this side, forward. Jab cross. All right, we wanna keep those punches pretty. Thumb is down, knuckles up. Chest is tall, tummy tight. Double jab cross, jab, jab, cross. Jab, jab, cross. Full range, full reach. All right, combo number one, jab cross for four. Four, jab, I lied, jab and cross only, jab and cross only. Just seeing if you're awake. All right, you ready for it? Jab cross for four. Four, three, two, one, jab, jab, cross. Four, three, two, one, jab, jab, cross. So power's from the core, not the back. You're using the back and you're extending that back shoulder forward as you do that cross. But the power comes from the hips.
time to torque. Alright, slow, double up. Double up. So notice how I twist my hips and I twist my core. Alright, four quick uppercuts. Now stand tall, two hooks. Get low, four. Hook, hook. Chin, and then temple, so I'm tall. I would imagine most of my opponents would be taller than me. So I almost have to tiptoe. Four, three, two, one. And bring your fist right back by your chin between each rep. Nice and quick, back by the face. Alright, shuffle forward towards me. Back arm cross, shuffle back front arm hook. Uno, dos, tres, cross. Uno, dos, tres, hook. Jab cross for four. Double jab, cross. Four, three, two, one. So, you might know, I really like sound effects. I like to pretend we're in our own kung fu movie. And we gotta emphasize the point of impact. Last one. Alright, let's warm up the legs. Give me three knees. Switch. Three, two, one. One, two, three, three, two, one. Alright, so this is your low intensity option. If you want to pick it up a notch, make it a little bouncy. Guard comes up in those three sets between the knees. And bring your heel back by your butt. Arms across the body, down to the opposite hip. Three, two, one. Can you add a little more power? Three, two, one. A little more intensity. Exhale on the stretch on the top of the knee. Alright, give me a front kick. Snap it out. Not too high. We're just getting warm. So it's a front kick, it's a snap. Point the toes. Guard is up. One, two, three, kick. Make it a push. Push. And push. Use your heel and your hips. Use your core. They're too close, you gotta back them off. Alright, round knee. Knee, down, down. Step together. Knee, down, down. Body is tall. Straight line from your hip all the way down to the knee. Make a little kick. Snap it out and in. Down. Step together. Kick. Down. Down. You got it. Arm aims right where you're going to kick. So I want you to imagine you're going to tap your opponent on the back of their knee. Just barely tap. Rechamber that kick. Meaning it comes back in before you drop it down. Give me a shuffle, side kick, push, shuffle, switch with the feet. Four, three, two, one, shuffle, side kick, push, and in. Scissor, do it again. Cover as much floor, as much ground as you can, whether you're in your living room, your basement, or your kitchen. Let's do the other leg. Round kick setup. Knee, drop, drop. So you're tilting back. Back foot points away from you. And bring your heel by your butt. Keep it out. Snap. And then bring the heel right back to the glute. Snap. Keeping that torso as upright as you can. Alright, give me four more. Four. Oh, do you feel that hip flexor? Do you feel that outer thigh? Do you feel the core working? Alright. Let's try the shuffle. Side kick, push and pull. Push, pull, shuffle, scissor. Four, three, two, one, shuffle. Look at your target. So you always look before you kick or before you punch. Got one more in ya. Shuffle, kick, and back.
grab your ear, give it a tug. Beast mode is on. All right, guys, Tori's up next.
A piece of the pie. A piece of cake. Everybody wants the reasons why. I overtake. dominate. It's okay. I explain. See the reasons of us.
Now so enough. We're going to take it.
All right.
Make
it
dizzy.
Make it till you make it, girl.
Hold.
Okay.
This is how it's going to
be. You got and then you want to bet they can't handle it.
Okay. Let's kick. Let's go.
Everybody wants to
follow me back. In this back.
But they can't handle it.
We'll find your maximum. What feels good to you. We did. Catch your breath. Good job. Woo! Feel that heart pumping. That was taekwondo with kickboxing. Straight up boxing techniques right here. Power and speed. They're coming at you. Knock out. Stick comes forward. Oh yeah.
I gotta tell
over.
You something.
Use the back heel. Find movement.
It's hard enough to breathe.
Bring your shoulder.
When you send it
over. Extend your punch all the way.
I gotta tell you something.
Thank you. Extend your punches all the way. You want to go back to the ground. Add your movement. Like that. Stay. Can you fly? A little more speed. This time around.
I will be doing BodyCombat Invincible 14 Combat 2. Alright, let's do this! Alright, squat position. Feet slightly outside hips. Soft knees. Let's go. Hands on guard. Triple squat. 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1, up. Perfect. All right, we're gonna add front kick. Right side kick. For your front kick, hips forward, shoulder back, hit with the ball of the foot, open close knee joint, swing arms. For power. Alright, stand, lunge, right side forward. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and knees. Yo, yo. For your knees, okay? Heels to butt, toes point down. Pull arms down, heart to hip. Back to triple pulse and front kick, right side. Four more. Right, back to your trip. Seven lunges. Woo!
and knee. Nice, yo. Remember to pull arms down hard to hips. Yo! How are we doing? Alright, not done. Lunge, kick, lunge, kick. So we have 16 of this. Stay with me. Keep the form. Cool. Time. Awesome. How are we doing, guys? All right. Ready for the other butt cheek? Let's do this. Hands on guard. Soft knees. Triple squat. 3, 2, 1. Last part kick. Alright, separate lunges, left foot forward, you know it, knees, again, heels to butt, yo, how are your legs doing, how is your butt doing, woohoo, perfect, back to triple squat. Left front kick. Nice. Four more. You are strong. Remember, swing arms. Raise abs. Alright. Lunges. Woo! Get back forward. Don't forget the knees. Knees. Yo. Almost there, gang. Huh. All right. Lunge. Kick. Again. 16 of this. And we're whole free. Leg training is about to be done. Good job.
Okay. Ready? Ready, set, go.
Alright, track number 5. It's all about power and strength. Do a little bit of floor training, just for the heck of it. Alright, we're going to start guard up, right foot forward, slow power. That's what it's all about. Looks like upper, hook. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3. Alright, just breathe. Start to feel the technique. Your fists go to chin, cheek. Last one. Go for speed this time. 1, 2, 3. Hold. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright. This time, speed. How fast can you throw those punches? Here it is. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Combo time. 4. Knees. Take out the pulse. 4, 3. Decoy for 4. 4, 3, 2. Hold. Again, from the top. 4, 3, 2, decoy. 4, 3, 2, hold. Take it up a notch. 4. Can you get a little faster? 6, decoy. 6. 4. Again. All right, on those decoys, if you got downstairs neighbors, look like this. One more round, even more. 3, This time, 8 decoy. 8, 7. Woo-wee! Feeling good! Last time, make it bigger. 2, 2, hold. Remember the thing about floor training? Yeah. Hands outside shoulders. Child pose anytime you need. It's your best friend. We're gonna go power push-ups. Hands out. Shoulders over wrists. Hips drop. Slow and slow. Down, up. 2, 1, 2. You're trying to get that chest to elbow height. Okay? Lead with the chest and keep the back flat. Ready to add on? Renegade push-up like this. Push, pull, push, pull. What? Drop, then now lift the elbow to the ceiling to activate the back of your shoulder. This is gonna make your punches stronger, I promise. Change it, mountain climbers. Hands in, slow. 3, 2, hold. Again, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Option, draw the knees in, slower. Last one, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. Woo! The blood rushing to your head? Me too. Don't worry, we're gonna do it all again. This time, left foot forward. Guard up, powerful, big punch. 1, 2, 3. Speed. 1, 2, 3. Pulse. 1, 2, 3. Keep with this close. Protect the moneymaker. 3, 2, 1. Short and sweet. What do you say we combo it? 4 in a row. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. Do it again. Four, three, two, one. Make it bigger. Throw those punches straight to the ceiling. Whoops, messed up. That's okay. Again. 4, 3, 2, 60 coy. And if you're ready, take it for that tough jump. 3, 8 decoys. 8, 7. Last one, team. Last one. Everyone jumps. 8. Hold. Whew. I don't think we did enough push-ups. You think so? Let's do it again. Hit the deck. Hands wide. Shoulders drop. Brace the belly. Down. 1, 2. All right, just breathe. Start to feel how the muscles are changing in the work. And when it starts to get hard, hold on tight. We go for a run again. Drop, pull, pull. 2. Option, knees in. But still trying to get the chest low. Remember, building strength in the upper body. May not look very pretty, but it's gonna work. Mountain climbers, hands in. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Couple more. Try to push those hips down and brace the belly. We all love a little core conditioning, yeah? Last one. 8, 7,
guys, I'm Muti. I'll be doing Body Combat Invincible 14, Track Combat 3, Capoeira. So, we're gonna have three parts of the track. Dance, game, and fight. I love all of those. And combat! Let's do this. Alright, get ready, gang. Alright, his legs, right leg, move. Your toes pointing to the corner of the room, okay? Kick it. So inside of the foot, kick the inside leg of your opponent. Sit down, hips thrust it, okay? For a strong kick. Alright, hang out. Left center. Hands go towards where? Extended leg is. Kick it again. Yeah. Kick it. Hang out. Let's play. Alright. Esquivas. Go to the back. Lift toes either side. Okay. Hips or weight shift to the back. Okay. Woo! Alright. Shall we speed it up? Let's go! Don't forget, weight shift it to the back. Hip toes, front legs. Chest up. Perfect. Kick it. Chinga. Esquivas atrás. Woo! Kick it again. Combining all these three parts. Huh. Chinga! How are we doing? Are we having fun? Alright, back to combo. Kick it! Kick! Kick, Chinga! Esquivas atrás. Kick! Chinga! Esquivas! Whoa! Two more, gang! Finish it strong! Chinga! Esquivos! Woo!
How you guys doing? Yeah?
Muay Thai. So, this is fun. So, right side or whatever side is this for you, Jeff Ross. Three front elbows. 4, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3. Alright, so start to loosen the shoulders and then start to get your core involved. Lift your heel and use your hip. Alright, last set. Back knee. So all the way across and bring your hands down by your hip. Let's put it together. Jab cross for 4. 3 elbows, back knee. 4, 3, 2. Jab cross 4. Front elbow, back knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2. Power and speed. I descend, ascend. Down, up, bounce. Down, up, bounce. Hands open for Muay Thai. short but powerful movement. Crunch the abs. I don't know if you've ever seen those Muay Thai fighters. Their core is crazy strong. Alright, give me four of those. Four, three, two, front knee. Four. Down and up elbows. Front knee. Four, three, two. As much power as you can muster. Alright, jab cross for four. Slice the elbow, back knee, four. Jab cross for four, slice the elbow. How's the breathing? Feeling good? Looking good? Two, one. Yeah. Let's do it. Other side. All right. Readjust your stance. Hands open or closed. I tend to keep them closed for the jabs. You can keep them open when you bring it back. Four, three elbows. One, two, three, four, three, two, one. Are you lifting your heel off of the floor and using your hip? All right, back knee, hold it. 16, 15. Can you kick your own butt and drive your knee up? Put it together, jab cross, slice the elbow, back knee. Four, three, two, jab cross, elbow, back knee. Make it pretty, make it strong, make it big. All right. Descend, ascend, elbow. Front arm, back arm, bounce. Now is when I like to keep the hands open. Do me a favor, don't take your eyes off your opponent. That back arm is flicking your hair back. Four of those. Four, three, two, front knee, four. Four. Forward. Now tip back. Four, three, two. Tempo's rising. Jab cross for four. Slice elbow, back knee. Heart going up? Oh, it should be. Our last work, our last cardio push. Is this track. Alright. Woo! Song's not over! Shoot! That means we got knees, knees, and more knees for you today at a low, low price. Alright, you ready for it? Double knees. Two, switch. Alright, low intensity option. It here. Hips forward, chest back, and reach across. Or add a little bounce. You choose your intensity. Alright, we got eight knees. Eight, seven, six, five. Switch. All the way across the body to the opposite hip. Eight, seven. As much as you got. Empty the tank. Empty that energy. Four each. Four, three, two. Grabbing your opponent's head. Driving your knee to the chest. All right, singles. Running man. Tip forward. Reach. Give it all you got. You almost at the end of your tank? You should be. Eight. No, we're done. Nice. Yes!
did it, you guys. Huge shout out, huge thank you to all the instructors who spent time filming and memorizing that choreography. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It was truly my pleasure to put together this with all the amazing, talented instructors that I know you guys are. So huge thank you. Appreciate it so much. So technically, we are done with Body Combat. I would like to throw in some abs and maybe some stretching. So if you want to, see you later. If you want to do some abs, this is one of my favorite oblique tracks from Pop Pilates. So if you want to, stick around, do some ab, specifically oblique work and some stretches. Otherwise, if you're a sweaty, glittery mess like I am, high five yourself, give yourself a pat on the back, and say, awesome job. You should feel great. You should feel accomplished. If you need to turn that beast mode off, go ahead. All right, otherwise, let's do some obliques. By the way, I hope you guys like this song as much as I do. I love this song. Alright. So we're going to start in a V-sit. Clap your hands. Twist. And twist. So chest is tall. Back is flat. Make sure you're not punching forward. You want your chest up to the ceiling. And if you want a little more, straighten the leg, hands behind the hips, kick the legs out, side to side, drop the chest, your arms are really just for balance, we're not putting any weight on the back of our arms. Alright, quick stretch, round one, done, round four, five, six to go, just kidding, twist. Alright, so this is your option number one. Option number two, lift a leg, back flat. Alright, let's go back to the leg shootout, out, and into the bonus. There's a little twist in my body as I stick those legs out, dropping the chest in the opposite direction. Give me eight more. Hip flexors on fire. Keep breathing, exhaling right at the hardest part. Two, one. Ooh, let's lay it down. Bring the knees into the chest and relax here for just a minute. And then we've got some really slow straight leg bicycle scissors. Tap. So you're reaching for the outside of your ankle with the opposite arm, reaching across your body. Long side here, keep it going. Breathe. Breathe. When they reach and twist. Oh, we are not done. Eight more, yes you can. Eight. Seven. Six, hang in, hang in. Roll it up. Alright. Heels to the floor and clasp my hands. Twist. Twist. And twist. Do not hunch the shoulders forward. You want a straight line in your spine. Alright. Keep it here, or if you want to, at the leg. Big twist. Let's hit those obliques. Lower abs. Quad. And hip flexors. Hands behind the hips, shoot it out. Less than 20 seconds to go. Got a few more in yet? Got a few more in yet? Four, three, two, one. Woo! Release. Tight stretch. Cross the leg closest to me over the other one. Opposite elbow comes across the knee and twist. Does that feel good? Woo! Switch, let's do the other side. Other leg crosses over, twist. Oh, my heart rate's still up. Woo!
Woo! Alright, let's do a quick wide child's pose. Just to make sure we stretch out that back. So knees wide, sit back on the ankles, walk the hands forward, relax it here for just a few seconds. And then since we did do a lot of upper back work, thread the needle. I love this song, you guys. Back to the center, switch, scoop the other arm under, really stretch that upper back. We worked it quite a bit with all those punches. And back to the center. Bring it up to a kneeling position. Let's do a runner's pose. So scoop that back knee as far back as it will go, leaning forward. Hand on the thigh, other hand on the floor. Go in a little bit deeper. Place that hand on the ground. And really try to drop your hip to the ground while keeping that knee in tight. Do you feel it in the hip flexor? So this is fantastic today, especially tomorrow if you're sore. This runner stretch gets a little bit in the IT band and the glute as well. Let's switch other leg forward. Scoot that knee as far back as it will go. Hand up on the thigh or down on the ground. Drop that hip a little more if you can. Twist just a little bit, keeping that knee nice and tight. Good job. Bring it up. You guys, give me a deep breath in. And exhale. Give yourself a hug. Say, good job, self. You guys absolutely smashed it. You can take on the day. You might even feel like a badass. And you did, and you should, because you earned it. Good job.